Wandering Tribe. Yay!
Yeah, baby!
Hey, guys. You know what we're doing today?
What?
We got the power done. And I'm going outside to go show you what Josh and Mum's doing. This is what Mum's doing. Josh told me to do this. And I'm going to show you what Josh is doing. Josh is doing this.
Have you had any talkie-talkie? What are we doing here today?
We are... We got the power done.
Power done. Power's getting done.
Yeah. Well, and we're nearly
the gas
on
done.
The, we're nearly
show
on
the gas.
And we're nearly on the road.
We're nearly on the road, are we? That's where the gas bottles are down here. We had to lock up one of these doors, so we can't open that door now. But well, we've got a different door. We need a special key for it. We've got to go and buy it. But there's a gas bottle in there. If you were to get me the pliers from in there, I could open it, but it's just gas bottles in there. I'm just cutting the last few trims, covering up the wires. Mum's down here hard at work doing the power board stuff. Go down closer.
What are you doing, Mummy? What are you doing, Mummy?
Welcome to my hobbit hole.
And this is Luna Tuna.
This is me. Hello.
So, Luna Tuna. Nearly on the road.
Pretty bloody exciting times. It's been a long haul, but it's almost coming to an end. I don't know what we're going to do with all of this spare time we're going to have. See you soon.
Bye.
Thank you.
We have special videos. This is the big light up at the top. This is the kitchen. This is Sasha's iPad. This is a wood and spoon. This is my breakfast. This is cooking. And this is somebody. Bye!
Bye!
Back into it.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
Playing what?
It's my chance.
Are you gluing your toys to Superflex?
What?
Are you gluing your toys to Superflex?
No. Just doing it.
Real power system coming along.
In my toy cupboard.
Ready to be hooked up.
I couldn't find this.
Panels are getting bolted down. Hey guys, it's been an absolute mammoth day today. It's all coming together, fitting points, joining up power. Panels are getting linked up right now. So let's get things with that and see how we go.
Morning guys. Oh. It's another morning. It's the beginning of the third week I've been here full time. Just trying to get this bloody thing across the line, get it registered. I was meant to be in for Rego on, well, for Roadworthy on Saturday. It's now Monday and still looking like it might not be until tomorrow or the next day. But I'm going to try on. My old boy's getting here today and flying him in. He's going to give us a hand to pack up the Southport house and whatever else needs to be done here this week at the bus. So I'll go and pick him up later on this afternoon. He flies in. It'll be a bit of a novelty thing for him. It's his first, well, his second plane he's ever flown on in his life. He's 50 something. So I'm sure he'll be pretty excited. He's very nervous, I think. He's been calling us every day since I booked the flights. We've also got a smaller bus, a coaster bus. He's going to drive that back down to Tamworth, where I'm from, and leave it at my cousin's place. My cousin's got some property down there. So that's the plan. I've got a whole heap of cleaning up to do. Kids are going back to school today. They've left us with bomb site. So first thing is coffee. Next thing is cleaning this bus. And then I've got to do a whole heap of work. Finish off doing these linings, covering up all of the wiring. And then when Jacqui gets here, hopefully she can go ahead and finish off the wiring. We can get all of that up and running. All right, stay tuned.